What's up, y'all? I'm walking home through a shitload of fog and a full moon. Man, this looks like a horror story waiting to happen. Crazy as hell. This is seriously creepy, though, guys. Oh my god. It looks like freaking rain. Or snow. Yeah, it looks like snow. But no, it's fog. It's freaking fog. I'm walking beside this old church. Looks real creepy, man. Look at that. Looks like I'm in a horror store. Something's about to jump out at me. Wouldn't be surprised. Again, full moon. God, that's awesome. I mean, this is some awesome stuff, guys. This is really awesome. This is all real. No faking. This is freaking awesome, guys. I mean, you know, it usually doesn't get this foggy in here. Yeah. Horror story. Tennessee, get our style. Horror story. Bam. Whoa, what is that? Holy shit. I just heard something. Okay, this is seriously getting creepy. I'm about to go in. I'm hearing something. What's going over there? I'm not going to look. Screw that. I had a couple other folks. Maybe. Yeah, screw that. And there's this dark hallway over here, man. This couldn't get any creepier. I mean, for real, guys. This could not get any creepier. Adam Hart, Ghost Hunter. Man. Wow. This is wicked. And one more look for you guys. False moon. Man. This is some creepy, creepy. Well, I'm going in. I made it home safely. I just saw something. I promise you, I just saw something. This is seriously freaky. And stuff, guys. And this is all real. And well, it's just me. See, no one behind me. I'm not making no documentary like Ghost Adventures or something. This is just me walking through Tarrant City. This might become a series. Unexplained supernatural of Tarrant City. Small town Tarrant. Sounds pretty cool, guys. If y'all want to see it, let me know. Comment, like, subscribe. I'll have other folks come in on it too. I think it could be a good show. It could be an awesome show. Oh, did y'all see that? Man, that's creepy.
Yep, I'm gonna do a YouTube show. See y'all soon.